We're clear, Captain.
Sailor, and listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish.
McCormick at the helm!
Get out some sail!
Check every sail!
Studs out! Topsails and gun.
Well, our anchors and rollers, our racks are safe.
Hurl the mains! Hold on, the crew up! Let go, anchor!
You know what I could use right now?
I have seen my share of battle-painted battle plans, but this one is by far the worst. I say we have to storm the fort and crush them with a fist.
Run away when you can hear the enemy.
You gotta try to keep us at six!
Oh, tu sais, un cochon, pas question d'aller me toucher l'escalavis. Festoyons la valeur des armées françaises. Victoire pour le roi. Question d'aller me coucher l'estomac vide. Festoyons pour le roi!
Whatever I may have done, spare me, friend.
Ce soir, on se régale de vin français et de...
Merci.
Rôtissez un cochon. Pas question d'aller me coucher l'estomac vide. Festoyant. La valeur des armées françaises n'est plus à prouver.
Pour le roi.
Good day's hunting.
Il faut plus de canons. Nous devons les déloger de leurs abris.
J'en ai ma claque. La bataille sera gagnée, il sera temps de changer d'air.
Trust he will see reason before the day ends. This is a bloody massacre.
I'd rather fight a land war in any
Il nous faut plus de canons. Nous devons les déloger de leurs abris.
I say we should just wait for the fog to lift. And
I say we let them storm the fort, then crush them with a
flanking force.
If we move our men a bit up this hill, they will have a clear shot over the whole...
I say we should just wait for the fort to let and charge.
Déserterait bien si au moins j'avais quelque part où aller. J'espère qu'on s'en sortira pas. Croyez-moi, il retrouvera la raison avant la tombée de la nuit.
Victoire ! Nous avons réussi ! On leur a botté le cul à ces Anglais !
And catch the wind!
Some shipwrecked cargo here, catch sir! Some wind.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
New sail!
Dans les colonies, ils se propageront forcément à l'Europe.
Une guerre à l'échelle mondiale, c'est un peu tiré par les cheveux.
Dans les colonies.
Une guerre à l'échelle mondiale, c'est un peu tiré par les cheveux.
Nous devons repartir les mains vides au lieu d'être aussi chargés qu'à notre arrivée.
Je te dis, mon avis est loin d'être. Yeah.
grave. J'en voulais plus.
Oh! Fais attention, espèce de... Tu te mets à bout. Il va finir par blesser quelqu'un.
Il n'y a rien de plus à faire avant demain, je t'assure. J'ai envisagé toutes les solutions possibles sans succès. Alors ferme-la.
Maman me l'avait bien dit. T'es vilain, t'es même ma grand-mère.
Let us throw these mangy dogs back into the water!
It really is simple. Oh, cover and cover and haul away and you can hear the enemy shout.
Trust me, we'll see reason.
Nous vaincrons tous.
Un instant, j'ai bien su que j'allais y passer. Je vous dois la vie.
Have you heard what they expect of us? They might as well send us to our death.
Brouillard, nous nous sommes retrouvés à découvert. La bataille menace de tourner. Heureusement, notre prise en tenaille.
I was not supposed to be here.
Come on, man.
Just a little more.
You know what I could use right now? A barrel of powder. There is very little you can't fix for that.
Blood. I'm tired of these endless skirmishes.
Don't fail again, are you?
Mate's out! Let's go!
Those topsails, Gallant and Roy.
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
Lunch in tomorrow.
Get the mates free! All sail! She'll take it!
Aloft, lads! Loose the royals!
To me, Johnny Poker, come rock and roll me over. To me, Johnny Poker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Poker, the skip on
the road. Up! He's a speck!
There's the mission!
He's off the way! To me, Johnny Poker, all sail! Douse the royals and tops!
Reef the mains! Clew up gallants!
Over you!
Get them aloft! Douse all sail! Loose and trip too!
Hooray! Check every sail!
Lay aloft and loose the mains!
Clew up! Clew up!
Come on, boys!
Captain's gone for a cold dip!
Quick!
Loose mate sails! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Loose tops and royals! Storm cap! Looks bad!
trim the yards off the wind. Hold them in. Get off the wind.
Remind citizens to be on the lookout for grave robbers. Unscrupulous medical students have been caught disinterring the recently dead. Be reminded that all forms of human dissection are strict. Be a beacon of culture in the city, which is still reeling from a plague a generation ago. Gentlemen, ladies, and good citizens within the sound of my voice, there is a plague of wild hare about. These creatures are devouring so much grain that the very crops that sustain our community are in great jeopardy. A handsome reward will be paid to any man, woman, or child who brings in the severed heads of these loathsome creatures. The Royal Swedish Academy of Letters has been founded in Stockholm. The Academy was founded by Her Majesty, Queen Ulrika of Prussia, and is dedicated to literature. This new institution should be a beacon of culture in the city, which is still reeling from a plague a generation ago. Citizens are warned that an outbreak of typhoid is at hand. To treat those afflicted, the following measures are recommended. Induced vomiting, opium, use of herbs, rest, and prayer. Authorities wish to remind citizens to be on the lookout for grave robbers. Unscrupulous medical students have been caught disinterring the recently dead. Be reminded that all forms of human dissection are strictly illegal throughout all civilized territories. Authorities wish to...
reason to believe you. Bloody bastard! It was mine and you know it!
Now, no need to get your drunken arses into trouble.
No criminals, no French. What I wouldn't
you
give for a good war.
Man to believe
Don't sit!
Bloody bastard! It was mine and you know it!
Haven't you boys anything better to do than pull the hair off each other's chest?
Hear ye, hear ye! All good citizens are...
You're late. This guy is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
See that strange stuff in Franklin's garden? I keep welcome in that place. They say that that best with lightning. Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye, let's hope you can yours until we're off duty.
Oh. You! Stop there! Don't lose sight of him! Look there!
You up for a pint?
Sure, and you bring your maid?
That's bleak.
Is that the last of it?
Yes, it is, sir.
Good. Put it with the rest.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. Let's hurry back to Franklin.
Some help here!
citizens are asked to notify a governor, churchman, or educator.
Shay, thank goodness! Quick, help me with the rods!
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Jay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
The nearest bureau is near Mount Vernon. Hope will be expecting me.
War with France is inevitable.
You've got less business here than Philip the Spaniel. Get out!
On dirait que les poches bien lestées, l'ami. Je vais te soulager de ce fardeau.
Regarde-moi ce crapaud à prêter. Mais t'as dit qu'il faut le remettre à l'eau à coups de pied.
On dirait que t'as les poches bien lestées, l'ami.
No more of this disobedient nonsense.
There ought to be a smarter way. Thank you.